Hello there, this is Dominic with another very short video. Today I'm going to show you how to remove broken RCA pins from your TV or amplifier or DVD player or anything. So you only need two things, a pin and a source of heat. This area inside the RCA pin is usually plastic, so just heat the pin. Make sure it's hot, insert it. Make sure it melts the plastic. Let it cool for some few seconds and then remove it. So that's it. Hope you learned something new today. Goodbye.